it colic? Is it vomiting? Is it eczema? Is it diarrhea? If your baby has been suffering two or more of these symptoms for several weeks, and particularly after feeding, it could be an indicator of something else, like cow's milk allergy. Cow's milk allergy affects tens of thousands of babies in the UK, but can be managed with a change of diet. To find out more, ask your doctor. Visit isitcowsmilkallergy.co.uk or call Allergy UK.